Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Supreme Court stated that High Court seeking explanation from Sessions judge who granted bail will have chilling effect on district judiciary. Supreme Court recently took exception to the Madhya Pradesh High Court seeking an explanation from a Sessions judge for an order he had passed granting bail to an accused person. It was unwarranted for the High Court to have issued a show cause notice to the judge while also ordering the immediate arrest of the accused. A bench of Chief Justice of India D.Y. Chandrachud and Justice J.B. Pardiwala said, "Such orders," the top court said, "can have a chilling effect on district judiciary. The order of the High Court directing that the appellant be arrested immediately and seeking an explanation from the second additional sessions judge was wholly disappropriate and was not warranted. Such orders of the High Court produce a chilling effect in the district judiciary. The members of the district judiciary cannot be placed in a sense of fear if they were to exercise the jurisdiction lawfully entrusted to them for granting bail in appropriate cases," the apex court's order said. It therefore set aside the High Court order.